Come on, please.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't it obvious?
No.
So, as
Tenacious D,
it's our duty, not if we
kill
them. Let's
blow up
that one.
Well.
Yeah?
What happens when you mess with
Tenacious D?
Easy there,
Junior.
The boss
has been planning it.
Man.
Manager's office.
Nasty.
Come in.
Why don't you take a seat? Take a seat right over there.
You're gonna die.
What am I talking to?
Helen Keller.
Sorry.
Oh,
that is really awesome. That's rocking. How's it going?
Get out of here!
Why don't you give me a
cupcake
as well?
Cupcake.
One
chocolate
cupcake.
That's a heads up.
Macaulay Culkin.
There must be a
Burrito Supreme
somewhere.
Allahu Akbar.
Doctor
Hamburglar.
Howdy, Doctor
Bruce Willis.
We meet again, Doctor
Bruce Willis.
It is very
stupid
that you're here, Doctor.
Nothing.
I won't help you.
Ow!
No.
Sure won't.
Colgate toothpaste.
We've detected Dr. Bruce Willis in the basement.
Dad, you even like
mayonnaise
more than me.
Now isn't the time for this, Nick.
My name's Rick.
Coming to me.
Proud
Dad.
No.
Charlton Heston
has about 5 seconds.
Willie Nelson
has. Pretty good, eh?
Steven. Yeah.
And it's not even working.
Wait a minute, man.
Oh my god.
What up?
Bender.
Oh! But I
don't have the cognitive capacity to
put my finger on it.
That's right.
What's up, bro?
Give it to me.
I have no idea!
Come on! We're gonna march all the way to
City Hall!
We're an exciting new
riot!
Yeah. I'm not working for you anymore!
What makes you think that'll work?
Nothing! Absolutely nothing! Again! The answer is...
Yeah?
I say...
No, 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 no!
Sorry, sorry, my bad.
And the other thing is...
And
cut.
Good enough for me.
A little less...
Seriously, nice. You guys? That idea is...
So stupid that it's funny.
That depends what's on.
Nothing good.
It appears to have the same magnetic effect.
On Kyle Gas.
Yeah.
Hey, folks, it's me!
Oh, three people.
Jesus!
Latino.
Birthday, July 11th.
To blow up City Hall.
I'm a traveler from the future with a terrible warning for humanity.
Fooey dooey dong pringle dingle dandy.
Snapping turtle.
Hey, it
sucks.
What's funny?
Well, it was
McDonald's.
It costs $400,000 for 12
chicken McNuggets.
Oh my god!
Nobody's selling 6-piece nuggets.
What? No, no,
Willie
we
Mays
doesn't
have to sell any
chicken.
That's right.
Go ahead, Maltar.
My show was.
Maybe I should go.
6-piece nuggets.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Take the 6 minutes and throw it through the world.
Crash.
This has happened
2 times
before, but I forgot what I did to fix it.
I thought the show was
Olga.
It started?
Okay.
Space man.
Space ghost.
You were a spaceman.
And I'll be dead long before you're
on the ground.
You gotta get down with that.
No.
Face it, space ghost!
No!
They'll carry anything.
And they called back and said it was
stupid.
There's nothing
stupid
about a teenage rabbit teaching good hygiene. Nothing!
Come on.
Conan?
Yes?
What do you want?
You know what I mean? You're from
space.
Yeah.
It was just so
awesome.
It just wasn't. You were
wrong!
This thing would have been
the best!
I couldn't get money for 500 years.
Take a
look at us.
We didn't want the money.
We just wanted to
die.
No!
Okay.
No!
How am I doing so far, Space Ghost?
Really good!
Do you really mean that?
Nope.
So,
You like jazz?
Gary Coleman. Kurt Cobain.
Dang, man.
I think.
Conan.
This was
Rogers.
Check out his show on NBC at 12:35.
Huh? To about 1,153
p.m. Isn't it?
Where are you going?
I don't want to talk to you no more.
The next day.
No.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
Well, I got sour news for you, Jack.
Son.
Let me out!
What is
this place?
Hey, how's it going?
Ignorance of the time cube is a curse upon humanity.
My automated
spaghetti sauce.
Gardens.
How about the sea of
time?
How about the sea of
green?
You got yourself a slab happy butt smacking deal, good sir.
The sea of
holes.
The sea of
holes.
And who is
dead?
That's right.
If you use this, I'll kill you.
Adult feels good about this. Something doesn't seem right.
You got him.
Help me.
Drip dry.
Children.
Ow.
Go
for the bro hole.
Children.
See you later.
Yeah.
Science.
What's up?
We survived the sea of
nothing.
Oh, come on!
It's turning around!
Whoa!
You're gonna die.
I got you!
My friend!
So?
Who was?
Where am I?
It's exactly.
Ow!
What?
Yeah.
I quit! I'm not working for you anymore! No!
I'll make that mistake again.
Tomorrow.
Little kid.
Ready?
No. Escalators.
Power.
Dude, take my picture.
This.
Jesus, take it away.
No.
Oh no.
A fight.
Muscle milk. My boss found out that I gave you guys that
Smith & Wesson.
And he butchered me!
Oh, he did.
How are we supposed to
kill him?
Oh, yeah.
What time is it?
It's time to go back
to his velvety voice and beautiful lyrics have moved many a generation. This is a talent that will fill your heart with joy.
Ronald Reagan, what's with the crazy
trickle-down economics?
Just 6 major conglomerates own 90% of American media.
And it's all the same to
you. The press is awesome!
I love
anything that's evil.
drunken
Mel Gibson.
And how do we pay for those
benders?
With money.
Please don't touch me.
They're prepared to give us
700 billion
249,666,153
bucks. Do you know what that means?
Yeah.
I'm gonna be
embezzling from the company that you own.
Before they
give me my $2,
including you.
Awesome.
What are they?
Chickens.
Understand?
Yeah.
I'll try.
Trying is
not enough.
Do it!
Help!
Okay.
Wish me luck.
Oh my god.
Do you know why you're here?
I have no idea.
Being adventurous for the cosmic astral code!
Put forth an interesting theory.
That idea
is doomed and cursed by God!
Being adventurous!
Believe in God.
You said it! Oh god, that's funny! That is funny!
Be quiet! There's also some bad news.
Murder face!
Just putting out a swimsuit calendar?
Well,
takes it a lesson!
Well, what did you decide?
Yes, I do!
No, I don't.
Oh, yeah!
You got yourself a slap-happy butt-smacking deal, good sir.
Let the
training
begin!
Oh, man, baby!
What are you doing?
I got a headache.
The size of Beverly Hills.
Nothing!
Trip to another
dimension!
Ouija.
What up, Mario? I'm Ouija.
Hamburger time.
Is a radical process.
The chicken McNuggets
have two main functions.
Cooking, cleaning,
and telekinesis.
Don't listen to him.
It's perfectly natural.
Yes.
Flame with rod.
Chill out, man.
The first physical sign of
a Sprite sponsorship.
The production of
Bought a Cup of Unsweetened Chocolate.
For the sake of
Lotion Dumpage.
A male
Jehovah's Witness
with a female
Irish Setter
during Passover. And
after the smoke is cleared.
Ouija, what a butter.
Rockin' fuckin' robots.
Bobby, April.
Run!
If they ever
step outside.
You got a
high school bus driver
to catch.
I'm waiting for you, so go!
Bobby?
Yeah!
And we tell.
The chronicling of our rise
to power!
Really?
Yes!
Looks like they're good
to go!
Go away.
Don't miss me too much.
Not gonna happen.
Believe me!
No.
What are you doing?
This is
for the people that's in
school.
You are coming home with me.
Gosh, shut up!
What do you say?
Pal? No thanks!
What's happening?
Really?
Okay.
Check it, 1, 2, 3.
Come on, man.
All right.
Welcome to your doom.
Wow.
Bunker.
Yay!
Well, that's what the
firecracker is
for. That's what camping's all about, my boy. But for now.
Oh, yeah.
You got it.
Let's sing a
rap CD.
We've got it.
This one better be good, man. I got a lot of money riding on this one.
We forgot to talk.
Revolution.
Story.
Don't worry about it.
I won't make it too scary.
Well.
Okay.
Okay. Once upon a time, when they heard a noise, they were walking around
South Carolina.
Miss Dolly.
And it was
Big Black
Terminator sent from the future.
See, mommy,
this place.
The frozen fish out.
They're thrifty.
No!
That could be my IBS acting.
Just sleeps
on the floor.
Tonight, apparently there have been
12,000
sightings
for the 24 in one half
centuries. In the summer of
1120,
then President
Helen Keller,
Zanzibar,
Tiananmen Square,
my own bathroom!
I don't get it!
Look, it's been going on like this
forever!
I just don't know if I
can't afford it.
Well,
I regret everything.
Stop, you might.
Bruce Willis.
Yeah.
Across the table from Cut
God. Hello.
We try to take over the world.
Say what?
We got
Hussein.
Well, excuse me.
I'm Macaulay Culkin,
and it works on
Hulk Hogan.
Blah, blah, blah!
It's a sick reference.
Yeah. Completely insane.
I nominate
me, baby.
Put your hands up.
Who wants
me?
I do.
Oh, my!
But in the meantime,
I voted for McCain.
I dream of Republican town.
I nominate
my daddy.
To kick you in the back of the head
with this.
I gotta tell you, they
fuck more than anything that I've ever fucked before.
You really wanna know?
I put it on your credit cards.
You what?
It's our new death threat cannon,
right?
Death threat.
You will die.
Then place the assassination contract
and fire
the dull folks.
You will die on November 14th, 2071.
That doesn't sound right, does it?
Series 14.
We don't have any money.
We've got it.
Bring that thing back where it came from.
Do it again. I wasn't looking.
Oh, man.
Get out.
Get out of my life.
For almost 2,000 years.
Not anymore, he ain't.
I shan't, I can't, and I won't.
Why don't you go
talk?
Wow, that worked.
Yeah.
You got it.
When no one's you, whether you do, when destiny is you,
or sets fire to
you like, that's when you know.
That it.
That's when you know it's through. I never thought it would be so blue.
Move.
The dick has put himself under
his misery.
Chicago
is ours.
Yeah.
Like Afro Man in the wrong neighborhood.
Afro Man.
It's the
crazy
rap. I don't listen to hip hop.
It's code 45 and two zigzags.
Rap
CD.
That is.
That's right.
Hey. How's it going?
The world
is a lemon and I want my money back.
Well, that's just
stupid.
Nah, that ain't me.
The police
have us surrounded.
Shut up! You'll never take me alive, coppers!
The short answer is no.
The long answer is no.
Is he gonna die?
Oh, yes!
We're gonna have to jump!
Yeah,
You won't die!
I'm sorry!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, Destiny!
Why?
Why, J. Edgar Hoover?
Don't you mean
Pee Wee Herman?
What?
You like a baby.
Ow.
He's choking.
To your century.
Oh no!
Finish him.
He's okay. He's okay. He's okay. He's okay.
Now I'm dead.
I don't think
Puppet Boy.
He's dead.
When Eastside Palmdale
needed them most.
You don't drive into it.
You see, I've learned something today.
2,000 years.
That would be me.
That's wrong.
Bro.
No problem.
Come on in.
Bye bye. Have fun.
Mmm. It tastes good.
Sleeping, dude.
Take it away, fellas.
Okay.
Oh, shut up.
Bye. Your dad.
No! Ow! Yeah!
Oh no.
McDonald's.
Just go to the
Idaho.
Daddy.
Where's the
chicken McNuggets?
What?
Oh.
Oh no!
I need help.
You're gonna die.
Vomit. Vomit. Vomit.
The fuck.
It's on the bed. It's on the boat.
Goodbye.
When you were watching
the history of Tenacious D.
I don't know, right? You throw up on the float here.
I've turned this bitch upside down, and I assure you, there are no
little kids
under the guest bed.
Party people?
God!
It looks kind of like a
toilet store.
Really big.
Oh man.
Deal?
What's going on in here?
That's disgusting. The man slept through
the pick of destiny.
For heaven's sakes.
Yeah?
You create something! Oh god!
Hey.
Maybe we should
shut up!
Where the crap are we?
Stupid.
Yeah, hold on a second. I'm looking.
This way.
No, wait. Right over there.
A time of
telekinesis.
Tell us how it feels to know you may never
beat me to the left
again. Tell us how it feels to know you may never
beat me to the right
again.
Felix.
You what?
RoboCop, the Terminator, William Shatner, Ralph Nader, Lopan, Peter Pan, every male Power Ranger, Keanu Reeves, and Bill S. Preston, Spock the Rock, and Charlton Heston.
I'm
Mercury Fred!
Mr.
Hokey!
Baby!
Let's go!
Felix Char.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Not too bad.
Dr. J!
Shut up, man!
We can't see
Chicago's Crab Brewer!
I'm here.
Mrs. Mayonnaise!
Can you identify this?
Chicken Supreme!
I don't know. Isn't that right?
Boy, is it ever!
It's not our fault you got a
blood clot and a ham sandwich.
For a brother, he's just a
taste of baby in the chicken.
Way out here in
Kentucky.
Then everything will be
awesome! Fine.
Only if he was a
shiny demon.
I saw feet prints like that
on the Black Discovery Channel.
We hear him say,
I am not one of you. I come from ancient time.
Don't do that. I hate that.
You suck!
Face. And you've been educated stupid and are too dumb to know it. Or maybe just too evil to care.
G.I. Joe!
Oh, it's me!
Gary! Think about it, man!
I can see the headline of the newspaper.
Now.
I'm going to jail!
Thanks, Jose.
In the middle of
trigonometry.
I'm
totally not
your mom.
Hello there!
I'm
Tupac.
We do it in
Tiananmen Square.
Shout out to my blood sets. Woo-woo!
She's
unworthy of Earth life.
That is nasty.
I like it.
Oh, you're gonna get it.
Luann!
Ooh!
Who did this to you?
But like,
don't tell anybody!
My girlfriend!
Big!
Sam!
Now I've seen everything.
Katy Perry!
I made
the leader of the
N.O.A.
The school's valedictorian.
Cause that would be illegal.
Ring, 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 ring.
McDonald's!
Goggles!
You know, I've been thinking a lot about it.
In the basement.
Nice place you got here.
And say hello to
Paul Giamatti's plumber.
Whoa, chill out, man.
Hi, how are you?
Hello there, children. This is getting really out of hand.
I know exactly how to explain everything.
Let me stop you right there because
I wasn't sure which would make you
barf up my
spaghetti.
I'm not really very hungry right now.
Good morning,
Jesse. Was
12,000 years
in jail. And was that
I am wiser than all gods and scientists, for I've created
four simultaneous worlds
with
four simultaneous days.
Within a single rotation of Earth!
I done it again!
Girls, really?
That's stupid.
You're dead to me.
Electrified.
Put it up a 14 times, huh?
For just 24
million dollars?
Yes!
Prince Edward Island.
Florida.
Because it's my belief that
the government
did 9/11.
Canada.
Or
Kentucky.
So good.
Oh, so good.
The world famous Albuquerque Holiday Inn.
Wally.
Car exhaust.
Tomorrow night at
the Tupperware Museum. Shut up!
Can't say how to
African.
What?
Second. No!
We're Santa
Kentucky.
Santa
Idaho. East Sop.
Sacramento.
And Buckingham Palace.
We're at 805. Call 805.
Such yellow eyes.
And a seafood cocktail.
Ow!
Ow!
Oh, God!
I got it!
That's mine!
What are you doing?
I wish I was dead.
And Katy Perry.
The joint.
Let's scrap it!
Leroy!
David Banner.
And Robert Dyson!
So, the man said, please, God, please, let me go or kill me.
What a story, Mark.
Mussy!
I will.
Away from
Eric Bomb.
Wait! My
atomic bombs?
I don't like bombs!
What's good?
Wasn't it
inside
the
box of 1 dozen starving, crazed weasels?
Oh, yeah!
They're
this
my bathtub
sweeter
evansworld.com.
What's your
Martin Luther, Don, and Rodney?
Hi, I'm
Courtney Cox.
Get out of my laboratory.
You're gonna kill somebody.
Jesse,
the kitties are so sassy.
I have to go now. My planet needs me.
That's not all.
For the rest of
eternity,
there's only one thing to do.
Like
Barbara Mandrell.
Nope.
Said that Greg Kinnear. And
Human Mao.
I think I have the solution.
This whole gallon
of potato garnishes
for my grandpa.
Oh!
Click.
My
a heaping bowl of staple sauce.
I'm going to
chew on it and die. Click.
Okay. Europe.
Hello.
The deed is done.
Ella.
Nice car.
for my 13th birthday party.
Yeah.
Of course we can.
That's right.
Uh-huh. We can get
keep this party going.
Nope.
Wow.
Are we gonna die, Mommy?
This is why
I'm a dude, Diallo.
She never loved me.
She's probably just trying to kill us all.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Me too.
And
Gumby.
Let's move out.
Kyle.
Woo.
Too late.
Stay out of this,
children!
Let him go, go!
What's happening?
Call the police!
Call every male Power Ranger!
Hide out!
10 million!
Bucks off!
Him dying!
You're dead, bird!
Stop right now!
What?
In our computer!
No!
We may take it for granted that
we're all gonna die!
But not like this!
I know
Tamika Blake
can be a bit
psycho,
but
see you later!
Sydney Poitier?
Can I
you?
You're gonna have to.
Alex Rodriguez.
Is this supposed to make him not want to kill?
A lot of ya.
Thanks for the.
How about
you die
instead?
I went ahead and hired a dude.
You are going to be assassinated.
Oh! Say more.
I'm a mental defective dress as a
quality
animation. And the great god Peanut
always believed in
telling the truth about the Pope
in 1699 for the children of. Since then, a team of
union scabs
in 3 days!
I'm trying to say, is that... Come on now.
Oh, hi there. You scared the crap out of me.
Fire.
Oftentimes,
Michael Lovin!
I have a terrible job that makes me cry.
I think this show is very bad and should be stopped.
I'm
a bad person and
my
presence makes any kind of progress in the universe impossible.
Hold on a second.
That concludes
this shameless display.
Rosie O'Donnell.
What?
And no, I don't.
Rosie.
Dan Lincoln.
Rosie O'Donnell.
Rosie.
Rosie.
He's the toughest girl at school.
Made Rosie.
Really?
That doesn't sound right, does it?
It's Rosie O'Donnell.
Stop, brother! Someone you
step
related to!
Rosie O'Donnell
has a
step
brother?
Rosie O'Donnell.
Fine!
Right now,
apologize.
We have a reservation at
Zanzibar!
Friday morning at 3:48 p.m.
And you will not make her.
Clyde?
Please tell me I'm still dreaming.
It's Zanzibar
with Rosie O'Donnell.
How's it going?
I mean,
hey!
Hi. Rosie!
Welcome to
Zanzibar.
So, table for
five.
Actually, there are four.
Shut up!
Five!
Right this way.
They're so stupid.
Swelled up like
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Huh?
Whole frogs.
Tamales.
Yeah.
I wish I could unsee.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Lincoln.
Where do you think you're going?
Bathroom!
Uno, dos, cuatro, hit it!
Well,
I gotta leave this place.
Sorry, that's
poison.
See? It's
invisible.
We wrote a sign for you.
I'm way ahead.
Bonjour et bienvenue à bord de l'univers de la musique assistée par ordinateur. Vous pouvez, de chez vous, enregistrer vos toutes dernières créations.
Okay, Clyde.
Shut up.
Where's that
stupid
little waiter? What you doing?
Jean-Claude
Espinoza.
Sansa.
Buffet. Isn't that
Rosie O'Donnell?
What? No! I mean,
whatever.
I didn't know she was
still alive.
Rosie O'Donnell.
Rosie?
I'm leaving you
again,
my darling.
This is a song about
Rosie.
I made a mistake.
Your attention, if you please.
Rosie, you're really
nasty.
Yep.
So, instead of telling you how
nasty
I think you are, hello?
The police.
Yes.
I'm going to jail!
But it's a small price to pay as long as
dead!
Huge
bulbous monstrosity.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. How dare you
kill me.
And Alex Rodriguez is
sorry, bro.
Signed
Rosie O'Donnell.
Sorry about
Rosie.
And
your dad
needs is really
very popular.
Got a
danger channel.
Hey,
no! Got it.
If Lily imitates her
saying those words,
Lola,
crash my car!
Lily didn't see
you die.
Let's bust
a massive monster mamma jam.
I'd rather play
freeform jazz.
Guess who's back?
Ding dong.
This is our
baby.
Lily. Lily, say.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay.
Well, there's just one problem.
Well,
let's get started!
Then perhaps some
slap bass solo.
Laying down flute tracks.
Bye!
I got it! I got it!
Oh, God. Okay.
Everybody shut up! I have
a plan.
Fine!
Know what I'm saying?
And
much stupider than
before. Let's sing
a song about a whale.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Nope.
Naughty! I was instructed to act like a
stupid baby.
Just bring plenty of
Sonic sneakers.
We are so happy.
Please take a fillet of fish sandwich
for the road. Don't mind if I do. Kim Jong-il.
How to get things like
but most important of all.
Royal in the valley.
Is he gone?
Now aside from the
chicken.
700
billion
pokey.
$700 billion.
We will stare out at the ocean one last time.
And the other thing is,
nothing's gigantic.
And then,
yes,
rather serious.
It might
kill him.
Ow!
There's chitons for you, Mossy. Chitons.
We are the knights who say.
No, not the knights who say.
The same.
Who are they?
We are the keepers of the sacred words. Bing and boom. The knights who say demand a sacrifice.
Knights of, we are but simple travelers who seek the enchanter who lives beyond these woods.
Would you look at all that stuff?
Look up! That's my knee!
It's a
Cherry's Jubilee and that's it.
No.
Even worse!
Chuck Lester, our beloved hall monitor.
Die!
When my eyes are open, I see the when my eyes are open, I see the cold. From the air of
nuclear
tower.
I'll find out where you live!
That was awesome! Do it again!
It looks like some sort of Girl Scout tent.
There's gotta be a
space module
somewhere.
Rigby,
no!
Get away from there!
Please don't touch me.
Yeah.
He's gonna blow! Sorry!
If that's as close as he'll ever get to the real. Ha! Ha!